My name is Carma Ewer, and this is my dog, Twink. Twink and I just came back from New York City, where she was Best of Breed winner at the Westminster Kennel Club show. First and foremost, she's our family pet. She plays in the backyard, she runs in the snow, she sleeps in bed, she has a great life.
She's the type of dog that likes to play all the time. She's outgoing, she wants to kiss everyone.
Probably 70% of show dogs live the same kind of life she does.
Wouldn't even be able to count how many awards she's won. She actually started winning very young, like at 6 months, before she was a champion, and has kept going.
Twink has won 2 national specialties, Best of Breed at Westminster. She was also Best of Breed at Montgomery County, so she was the best miniature schnauzer there. She defeated 80 schnauzers that day. She was the number one female in the country last year. She has 9 specialty wins. No best in shows yet, but we're hopeful. Twink is not the first show dog that we've had that's won at Westminster. She's actually the 3rd dog that we've bred and shown. Her grandfather, her father, and now her have all won at Westminster. We've also had several best in show winners. We've also bred several national specialty winners. We have 5 dogs. They're either show dogs, puppies that we're hopeful will turn out, or retired show dogs. We've had miniature schnauzers for 45 years. Right after we got married, my husband, Gaylen, gave me a schnauzer for Valentine's Day.
Actually, almost gave it away when it chewed up my shoes and started doing other things, you know, like that. So that's when we got into obedience, but I had no idea that there was going to be this kind of a future in front of us.
I had grown up on a farm in Nebraska, so I had always shown in 4-H. I showed beef cattle and sheep. So we went to obedience class, and then the instructor talked me into taking her to a dog show.
We went out to that first show and discovered that we could come back with the ribbons.
And I just was hooked. I just thought it was the greatest thing ever. So ever since then, we've always had a schnauzer and we've always competed. When a judge is judging at a dog show, he knows the standard for every breed that he's judging. He tries to find the dog that he believes is the closest to the written standard. A perfect schnauzer, they have to be 14 inches tall, they should be square, they should be robust, deep-chested, their heads are important, they should be like a rectangle.
Twink has had the opportunity to travel from coast to coast. She travels more than most people.
The next thing for Twink is that she will be going to LA this next weekend. We have a show in San Diego. She'll be going to shows every weekend, and hopefully we'll get that best in show that she's lacking. That's the only thing in her repertoire that she hasn't won yet.
I'm Gaylen Ewer, and I am Sandy.
I'm Carma Ewer, and this is Twink, and I am Sandy.